Have you played this before?
No.
What? This is... I can't even get that. Let's see.
It's actually a pretty cool system. Oh yeah, he's over there. I'm gonna shoot him. Wait.
No, get him to come over here.
No, I can't get him to come over here. I'm just gonna knock him.
How do you get that high?
You surf and you rocket jump and stuff. This is how you do it, right?
No one could kill me. No, you're not.
Don't die! Don't do this! Okay, I didn't get him in time, sorry. He still doesn't know I'm here. Like, he didn't see me that whole time, he doesn't know I'm here. Got the skill. Got the demo. Let's get the other demo. Got the other demo. These guys are so easy.
Okay. Oh, headshot, and I have 8 bullets left.
You don't get headshots as heavy.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Nom.
Do you mean critical?
Maybe.
Fact that you ate like a sandwich, is it? Oh, did you just get 2 health packs? You probably did. No.
I ate the chocolate bar.
Sickless. Oh, darn, is he hacker? I really want to be on the opposite team.
Oh,
I can get the hacker. I could be on that guy. That was a nice be up. We're gonna make. I'm gonna. Then Mike got the hacker. It was so close. Yeah, you got the hacker. It is, somewhere. Got him again. This guy's hacks aren't that good. Oh, your sentry isn't there, that's good. Because I forgot about it, yet again.
Don't go downstairs, man.
Got him again!
I hate when people just use cheats or stuff like that.
I love it, it's a great challenge to Mike Gun Hackers. Although this one isn't too much of a challenge.
Oh, I just fell off the map.
How am I be upping on the water there? So good. That's strange.
No, I didn't.
That was a headshot.
I'm eating some chocolate. Why not?
Was it a wise decision?
I'm sorry, I reported you for griefing.
Okay.
What if you got banned?
Nah. Valve doesn't do anything about reports.
You sure?
Yep. Okay, you can do a kind of a cool ramp jump here. Ooh. Oh, do you take no damage with the rocket jumper here? You don't. Well, stage 2. Fight. Okay. There's like just enough room between the wall and this ramp that you can do a smaller ramp jump into the center of the jail.
When are you gonna die? Oh, I saw that. That was pretty cool.
So, normal marking. Apart from it was kind of one where I go over his head and then quickly strafe, then turn around and quickly go behind him and mark gun him. But, yeah.
How do you ramp jump?
You have to get quite a bit of speed, and what you're going to do that is you have to crouch up and shoot a rocket off the wall and then instantly shoot another one at the ramp.
Can you demonstrate?
Yep, where are you? Oh, I see you. No, look at me. Good jump back over the wall again. Yeah, look at me. I'm here, rockets. I'm shooting it. Okay, watch me, okay? So I'm gonna quickly, like, crouch jump like I am, and then shoot just about at the same time, shoot sideways, and then I'm gonna shoot straight at that ramp again under my knee feet, and. That.
Oh.
Good because for some reason I still found that. It's weird. Oh, that was a nice backup. I'm not bragging, but that was a pretty cool frag, dude. I'll be offing that one. I'll still be offing. How do I... Okay, good.
Can you cure
feels fun to be up on this. Oh, it's actually faster to be hop through over the arrows. I don't actually realize that.
Yeah.
That actually makes it go faster, but I mean, I don't know why that happens though, because it's tricky, because it shouldn't.
Stage 2.
There's 2 B ops. Oh, you're still alive. Okay. Hi, I'm running into you. I just ramp jump my gunning every time.
Oh nice, that is really good though. Really good stroke.
To be honest.
That was nice, I just saw that.